That's it, Colonel. We found the advance team. There were no survivors. I respectfully suggest that we call off the operation.
Once the rain lets up, the Nightwalkers will realize something's going on. That's a situation I'd like to avoid. You've got to terminate the Prime Walker before that happens.
In that case, sir, I'd like to request reinforcements. This place is swarming with Nightwalkers. There's no way we can complete this mission.
I won't be able to put a squad in place by tomorrow morning. You and your team will complete this operation on your own. Is that understood, Captain? We've come too far to turn back now. There's a lot riding on this operation.
With all due respect, sir, it's insane to...
For the next phase of the operation, take a look at the video transmission. That moving dot is the position of the advance team's black box. The signal from the black box indicates that it is currently mobile.
Mobile? Impossible. As I said, there are no surviving members of the advance team.
I believe the team leader dropped the box, and now whoever picked it up has it. The box should hold records of preparations made by the advance team before you came. Retrieving the box may give you vital data for the execution of your mission.
Listen, Colonel. It would be suicide to attempt...
You wanted to see what was going on, so quit whining, Captain, and get on with it!
Without any hard data, we'd be working blind, sir. We might as well go for the box, Captain.
We don't have a choice, do we? Okay, here's the mission. This is the black box. This marker indicates the position of the box. Apparently, somebody's recovered the box and is currently on the move. It's up to us to intercept the box and do whatever we can to get it back, okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Wow, rain is pretty unusual around here this time of year.
Look at that, it's really pouring.
I heard it's gonna rain until morning.
Sure hope it stops raining by morning.
That's what they said on TV.
Harrison to Lloyd. Our targets moved into the building.
I have visual confirmation, sir.
If the black box is in there, we'll just have to go in and get it. Meet me in front of the building.
Roger that.
Stick with the mission, please.
The readings indicate the black box is in here. Okay, go.
Yes, sir.
Man. I don't see a black box. The readings indicate that it should be here. Oh, for crying out loud. Hansen, we've lost the black box.
Say what, sir?
The guy who was carrying the box is dead. Whoever took the box removed the transmitter and left it here. I want you to sweep the area with the probe. See if there's anybody moving away from this position.
Doing it right now, Captain. Got it. I've got two targets. I'm uploading their positions now, sir.
One of these two has to be carrying the box. Lloyd, you take the one to the north. I'll take the one to the south.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Lloyd, use your necrovision and sweep the area.
Those that give off a different type of aura are parent walkers. Bump off the parent walker only.
Everything's fine over here.
Lloyd, I've got an update on your target's position. It's moved into the east warehouse. Head immediately for the east warehouse.
Roger.
Everything's fine over here.
Beep.
Everything's fine over here. Everything's fine over here. Everything's fine over here. Everything's fine over here.
Stick with the mission, please.
Look at that, it's really pouring. I heard it's gonna rain until morning. That's what they said on TV.
Everything's fine over here.
Look at that, it's really pouring.
I heard it's gonna rain until morning. That's what they said on TV.
Hansen, I've got multiple targets. Any idea which one is mine?
I did get a photo of the target, but with the rain, I'm afraid it's not very clear.
Send it.
Uploading it now. Sorry it couldn't be better. Give me some time and I'll see if I can clean it up. I'll send you a cleaner image as soon as I can.
Thanks, Hansen.